gentlemen, the World Championship Wrestling courtesy of the NWA Main Event. Let's see Dr. Death take on Cactus Jack. It happened recently in Saginaw, Michigan.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest, it is set for one fall. Introducing in the ring, from Truth or Consequences, New Mexico, weighing 267 pounds, the unpredictable Cactus Jack Manson. And his opponent, hailing from Oklahoma, weighing 287 pounds, Dr.
To the rafters here in Saginaw, Michigan, and many of those fans standing as Dr. Death Steve Williams makes his way to the ring to take on perhaps the most unpredictable newcomer to come on the scene in professional wrestling in a long time, Cactus Jack Manson. Dr. Death preparing for his contest with the Samoan Savage on TBS, the Superstation. Clash of Champions 10, that's 1 week from this Tuesday night. Specifically Tuesday, February 6th in Corpus Christi, Texas. They're calling it the Texas Shootout.
Bring me on that competition!
He will certainly get all the competition he wants at that event that I'm speaking of. Tuesday night, February 6th, 8:05 Eastern Time here on TBS. Clash of Champions 10, the Texas Shootout. And Dr. Death taking his time and getting prepared, and Cactus Jack taking an early advantage here on World Championship Wrestling.
Yes, yes.
Williams' head rammed to the top turnbuckle by Cactus Jack. And the clothesline very ineffective. Cactus Jack trying to get Williams off his feet. Finally does, knocking him through the ropes to the floor out here. Dr. Death, a mental lapse early in the contest to allow Cactus Jack to get the early opportunity. You see this great crowd as they look on. Dr. Death's head rammed into the ring. But now Williams fighting back. Big right hands. Williams and Cactus Jack. He's up and over. And Dr. Death climbing outside to go after him. My God, what velocity. And Williams is going to suplex him back inside on the concrete. A phenomenal show of power by Dr. Death Steve Williams. And can Cactus Jack, how is he standing? Williams with a sharp right and then a chop. Cactus Jack goes down again. Man, this guy doesn't feel pain apparently or something. He's got a very high threshold of pain. Man, he's a slice or two short of a loaf. Cactus Jack trying to fight back. His taped right hand proving very ineffectual at this juncture, and Williams headbutts Cactus Jack. I don't know, Doc, if that'll phase him. Nice snapmare by Dr. Death into a reverse chin lock. Referee Mike Atkins there asking Cactus Jack if he wants to give it up. And he does not have the most glossy one-loss record in the NWA. But I have never seen anybody create more controversy in my career in losing. He is a very tough individual. And he's very accomplished, but he's so bizarre and he's so unpredictable, he gets himself in a lot of trouble. But he can take a great deal of punishment. There's no doubt about that. He's had quite a problem keeping a tag team partner. He's beat a lot of those up. Cactus Jack with the elbows downstairs. Dr. Death misses with a clothesline, not once but twice, and catches Cactus Jack, and he slams him off. Cactus Jack right over the top now. Is that going to be a disqualification or not for Williams? Cactus Jack all the way over the top rope. My goodness. And Williams drop kicks him right out in the lap of our cameraman holding the handheld there. Williams drop kick Cactus Jack right off the apron. My gosh. This has to be one of the most physical matches. Surprisingly so, perhaps. Williams still screaming he wants some competition. He'll certainly get it at the Clash on February 6th here on TBS. Good clothesline by the doctor. Lateral press. Got two out of it. You heard the referee said it was a two count. Later in this program, great eight-man tag team event. Rock and Roll Express, the Dynamic Dudes to meet the Midnight Express and the fabulous Freebirds. And you'll see it all if you stay with us right here on TBS. From Truth or Consequences, New Mexico. I wonder if that's out on Highway 66 somewhere. Get a map and check it out. Good counter move there by Cactus Jack. He's got into a hammerlock on Dr. Death. And he drops a knee. Now, Cactus Jack is left-handed, interestingly enough. He also drops that left knee. So a pure southpaw, no doubt about that. But Williams, who is so awesomely strong, he makes his way back up to a vertical base. Cactus Jack's in trouble. Dr. Death says 1990 will be his year to win a major championship. And there has been some rumors to the effect that some managers are interested in Dr. Death's services. Stropping straight down, driving his head right up into the jaw of Cactus Jack, who just kicks him right in the head. Cactus Jack is very, very tough. It's hard to hurt the man. Williams trying to dance away from it, shake it off. Double leg pickup. And to a spine buster slam. And the deranged Cactus Jack Manson. Doc's got him in a pinning predicament. Didn't think he would hold him there. Williams now. Great batting that. The legs around Cactus Jack. He's got him in a submission maneuver. Pushing down with his forearm on the top of the shoulder of Cactus Jack. Taking the shoulder against the grain. What a face, huh? Missing a couple of front teeth. I guess he didn't get all he wanted for Christmas because he is sans two there. Dr. S.D. Williams, a look of determination in his face. He will wrestle the 300-pound Samoan Savage on TBS live as it happens on Tuesday night, February 6th. Starts at 8:05 Eastern Time for my friends and family back in Oklahoma. That's 7:05 Central Time from Corpus Christi, Texas. We expect a record-setting crowd there. The atmosphere should be phenomenal, and we hope you'll be with us. Cactus Jack backing Dr. Death into the turnbuckle and shoots a couple of elbows in there. For the fans that watch our broadcast on TBS and the NWA main event on Sundays, broadcast will be preempted this Sunday. I've got a big surprise for you in a couple of weeks, a new co-host on that broadcast, and we'll let you know more about that. Dr. Death just got introduced to the big size 14 of Cactus Jack Manson. Caught him right in the kisser. And now Cactus Jack clotheslining Dr. Death right off the apron there. Man, there's been some real violent collisions on the concrete. Human flesh and concrete earlier in the match with Cactus Jack. And now Doc's got him. No, he caught him in midair. Dr. Death caught Cactus Jack in midair. Where's it gonna go? All the way around the ring with him goes by Gary Capetta, the world's most dangerous announcer. And now Doc's made the 360. Cactus Jack about 265. Look at the look on Williams' face. And he slams him outside. through the glazed over look of Cactus Jack, and there is a man's man.
Kicking butt! Taking name!
Indeed, he has been doing that. He will not have an easy time at the Clash 10 from Corpus against that big 300-pound Samoan managed by Sir Oliver Humperdinck, and Humperdinck will be at ringside. He's now, of course, called the Big Kahuna. He'll be at ringside for that one, so Doc knows he's got a challenge ahead of him. We've got to really take our hats off to Cactus Jack here. He's a tough hombre, fans. We're going to hear a lot from him, I'll tell you that. He's not through here. Goes for the clothesline, but Dr. Death moves out of the way. Uh-oh, for Cactus Jack, it's a stampede. Oklahoma Stampede, and Williams has won it.
The winner of the match, Dr. Death, Williams.
And we'll be back with more right after this timeout.